Hey guys, what's going on? This is Dave from Red Rocks Church. Wanted to run through part two, electric, for a song called Come Alive. The song is in 6/8. I have a 72 BPM dotted eighth delay with a cloud verb. Sounds a little bit like that. So let's dive into this song. The first time you come in is top of the chorus. We're doing some volume swells. And so we're just going to move up here to this G-shaped triad. And then we're going to move that third down to a two. And kind of just have a variance between those two. So it'll sound something like... just to kind of add some texture through the chorus. It's not imperative that you play exactly those notes. That's just what I do. So that kind of takes us into verse two. Kind of the same thing. We're kind of swelling in there, adding some texture. And then the guitar part comes in halfway and plays this little lick that sounds like this. So top of chorus two, we're going to ring out some similar chord shapes to what we've been playing. And it goes a little bit like this. I might switch over to the bridge pickup for this. We're just kind of matching some of the chords that are being played. We want kind of a long tail and some overdrive to kind of carry that sound over so it doesn't die out right away. And that's kind of the texture we're playing. It's mostly this. Those two chords are the main ones that you'll play. That takes us into the turnaround before the bridge. It's a little lead line that goes like this. And so we'll play that a couple times. Feel free to throw on some pog. You could even fill it out a little bit more. You don't want to get too aggressive with it, though, in my humble opinion. And so that'll take us into the top of the bridge. We're going to stay out for a few bars. And then when we come back in, we're going to go back to those same volume swells that we had in chorus one. So... just starting to add some texture as the chorus builds. And then we'll eventually start ringing out some of those chords. Just kind of following along with the chord progression. You'll kind of see that in the run through of the whole song. That takes us back to the last chorus. Same thing, gonna be ringing out those chords. And then the song ends on that turnaround with that lead line that you already learned. So let's go do the run through.
Thank you.
That's part two, Electrics of Come Alive. Hope this helps you guys. If you have any questions, let us know. We'll talk to you guys soon.